Trade Secretary Ramon Lopez warns that the proposed regional wage hike is dangerous for the economy. Lopez suggests that the better way to increase workers' wages is by training them to be more competitive workers in the labor market. An increase in the workers' wages is possible, but Lopez says only minimal adjustments can be made. Lopez adds that the wage hike may also have a negative effect on the prices of basic commodities.
The reality is that hindi po lahat wage earners. Pag nag-increase tayo dyan, tataas ang cost. Pag tumaas ang cost, baka ito rin magtulak ng pressure, tumaas ang presyo ng mga bilihin. And of course, ang tatamaan, buong sambayanan, hindi lang yung wage earners.
The Trade Secretary maintains that the train law cannot be solely to blame for rising fuel prices. Lopez also pointed to the higher prices in the world market and the weakening of the peso against the dollar.